Hello, I'm Scott Maxwell, and I have the honor and the privilege of serving as your vice mayor for this great city of Lake Worth. As you know, it's been 4 or 5 days now since Irma has left her mark, and I just wanted to spend a couple of minutes with you and share some thoughts on where we are right now as far as our restoration efforts are concerned and where we're going to be in the not too distant future. Before I offer those thoughts, though, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for the preparation that you took individually and collectively as a community in preparing for this monster storm. We were very, very blessed to have not felt the brunt of the storm as other parts of our great state have. And we certainly were very blessed to have very few, if any, injuries and certainly no deaths. And I'm so thankful to God for that. I know you're joining me in your thoughts and your prayers for the folks in the Keys and other parts of our great state who weren't as fortunate. And we're all praying for their speedy recovery and their safekeeping. I'd like to tell you that in the aftermath of the storm, I've gone out in the community street by street and talked to folks individually in my efforts to assure that everybody had the most current and accurate information available with regard to the restoration efforts here in the city. As you know, the internet is down. It continues to be down, I believe, as we speak, and telephone service has been sketchy. So in some cases, there's been misinformation or misunderstanding, if you will, of the relief efforts that the city was undertaking. So I felt it the best use of my time to get out there and talk to folks one-on-one. And I gotta tell you, the week started off very interesting for me because there was a lot of anxiety and a lot of angst, if you will, a lot of fear in some people's minds because they felt that perhaps this weather event was gonna be just like the one we had 12 years ago when many of us were without power for weeks at a time. Well, as I said just a moment ago, we're only 4 or 5 days into this weather event, and 90%+ of our city has had its power restored. I think that's kind of remarkable when you kind of compare that in contrast to, you know, the service level that's been provided in the past. But 90% is not good enough. We still have another 10% of folks out there that need to get their power restored. For the most part, we know where these homes are, and our crews are actively working on it just as enthusiastically and just as hard today as they did the morning after the storm. I'd also like to thank the over 100 linemen that came in from out of state, from Alabama, Illinois, Oklahoma, and Minnesota to come down and assist us in our relief efforts and restoration efforts as far as our power is concerned. I've had a chance to meet many of these folks, and they're really wonderful people, and they are really anxious to do their very best to make sure that everybody's power is restored as quickly as possible. And to a person, they've all made the commitment that they're not leaving the city of Lake Worth until each and every one of us has our power restored. With that said, I want to remind you that we're going to get to you if you don't have any power as quickly as humanly possible. At this point, we're dealing in many cases with homes that are surrounded by homes that have power, but maybe your home doesn't have the power. And the reason for that, generally speaking, is there's a repair issue between the service that we provide at the pole and your home. So we're going to be going about the community trying to identify who these homes are and give you some literature on how to troubleshoot and identify where the problem exists. And we're going to collaborate and figure out how we can best get this fixed as quickly as possible. One of the first steps you want to take, though, if you're still without power, is to continue to use the 586-1695 telephone number, the emergency telephone number, to remind us once again that you're still without power. Okay, you may seem that's redundant and say, I've already done that, but I'm asking you, please, please pick up the phone and call that 586-1695 number to remind us and keep on us so we can make sure that we get out there as quickly as possible to service your electric restoration needs. As I said, 4 or 5 days into it, for those who don't have power, I'm sure you're very, very uncomfortable and very anxious and miserable, and I don't blame you because, frankly, I'm a little bit uncomfortable myself. But I know there are some populations in our city that have special needs, medical needs, etc. Please, 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 if you haven't already done so, reach out to Fire Rescue or whoever is appropriate to make sure that your loved ones, those that are special needs population, are taken care of to the best ability that we can do so. Please do not hesitate to reach out for services, be it 911, the emergency line that I just gave you, the 586-1695, or if you'd like, you could certainly call me personally at 714-7817, and I'll certainly do whatever I can to facilitate whatever services that you need to make your family a little bit more comfortable during these relatively uncomfortable times. With that said, I want to thank you all again for the level of community spirit that I've experienced this week. I think generally speaking, many people are very happy overall under the circumstances with our recovery efforts, and there seems to be a real high level of good feeling here in the city of Lake Worth. And I thank you for that. I want to thank you all for helping your neighbors. I want to thank you all for helping strangers. But most of all, I want to thank you all for being residents of Lake Worth. And again, if there's anything we can do for you, please do not hesitate to call that number, 586-1695, or call me personally, 714-7817, and we'll do our level best to take care of your needs as quickly as possible. Thank you so much, and God bless.